In this video, we will show you how to use DaVinci Resolve Studio to create content in Dolby Vision for social media. Today, DaVinci Resolve is commonly associated with high-end production for streaming giants like Netflix, Disney+, Amazon Prime Video, Tencent, and others. From this video, you can learn how to harness its power for your social media content creation. To create content in Dolby Vision, it's essential to have an HDR display for editing and color grading. Options include a laptop with a built-in HDR display, an HDR TV, an HDR computer monitor, or a top-tier HDR display. For guidance on selecting the right HDR display, check out the article linked below. A simple and effective choice for HDR editing and color correction is an Apple MacBook Pro with a built-in XDR Retina display. You can also extend this setup with an inexpensive external computer monitor as a user interface display. This allows you to use the XDR display in full screen mode for HDR preview. If you are a Windows user and you want to ensure precise video monitoring without graphics processing from the Windows operating system, connect the chosen HDR display to the editing or color grading system via a video interface. For more details, check the video in the link below. Let's start with an Apple MacBook Pro and its integrated XDR display. Navigate to System Settings, Displays, and set the preset to HDR Video P3ST 2084. This setting provides the most accurate display of HDR images on our integrated display. Then, open Resolve and create a new project. Go to DaVinci Resolve, Preferences, General, and enable Use 10-bit Precision in Viewers if available, and Use Mac Display Color Profiles for Viewers. These settings are crucial for displaying HDR content accurately in the Resolve viewers. To enable these changes, restart Resolve. When working with an affordable computer monitor alongside a MacBook Pro, first set up the built-in XDR display as the HDR reference monitor and the external monitor as your user interface. To achieve this, follow these steps. Navigate to System Settings and select Displays. Designate the MacBook's built-in XDR display as the main display and configure the external monitor as an extended display. Ensure that the preset of the MacBook's built-in display is set to HDR Video P3ST 2084. This setting enhances the accuracy of HDR representation. To preview HDR content in full screen mode, go to Workspace, Primary Display, and select the UI monitor. Next, navigate to Video Clean Feed and select the built-in XDR display. Reserve the user interface monitor primarily for tasks related to editing and interface navigation. By implementing these adjustments, you can effectively utilize your external monitor for editing and UI tasks while leveraging the MacBook's built-in XDR display as a dedicated HDR reference monitor for a more precise HDR experience.